is something far more serious. Remember, all this time we've been saying that since 1975.
Today, for the first time since 1975, reports suggest an Indian Army officer and two soldiers have been killed in Galwan Valley at line of actual control by Chinese forces. Reports also suggested Chinese Army captured 60 square kilometers of our territory in Ladakh, while BJP was busy doing political rallies. The transgressions by Chinese forces are reported in Galwan River Valley, Hot Springs and Pangong So Lake area in Ladakh. But the Modi government has yet to address the nation on this extremely pressing issue. India has never in the past compromised with our national security and territorial integrity. And if the reports of killing of our brave officer and soldiers by the Chinese are indeed true, then Prime Minister and Raksha Mantri must come forward and answer. Why is the PM and defense silent on Chinese intrusion into India?